Jude Young of SportsNOLA.com at the ribbon cutting ceremony for a big day for the University of New Orleans at Maestri Field, first NBC ballpark. And joining me to talk about is the president of UNO, Dr. Peter Foss. And Dr. Foss, you could see the emotions late in the press conference with Coach Maestri. Just a big day that's been a long time coming.
This is a big day. It's been a long time coming for the university. We now have to let the people know that we back as a force in athletics. Our university is a major university, and we're doing the best we can in everything we do. And this ballpark with FNBC sponsorship puts us back to where we can then have excellence again in academic and athletic programs.
And it really backs up what you were talking about during the press conference, which is when you came in and took over and a difficult job at a difficult time trying to bring the university back, you felt how important it was for athletics to be part of the face of the university. If you have a major athletic department, you can be a major university in an urban center like this.
Right, right. This university deserves to play Division I. We deserve to be the best we can be in athletics. As I tell everyone, we're going to be the best university we can be, and that also includes athletics.
And talking about Coach Maestri coming back and seeing a little bit of the product, much improved already.
Yes.
People were wondering whether the old man could cut it, and you're seeing some results already on the field and a real rebuilding project like we saw with the ballpark itself.
Yes. No, he's done very well. We've lost a couple of games by one run. We lost an extra inning game. We've almost have the same number of wins now as last year, and we're only into a very short part of the season. And he's been very helpful even before he came back to coach. When I was selected president, I went and saw him and asked him his opinion on Division I. And as you saw, he got a little emotional at the end. He built Division I here. He actually, his baseball team success and the basketball team success got us Division I. And as a coach and athletic director, he actually built this program to its prominence that we once had. And to have him here with me is actually makes me feel good, because I know he can help us to continue to get back to that spot we were before.
Plenty of smiles on the lakefront today. Dr. Foss, thanks for joining us.
Thank you, Jude.
And we'll have more on SportsNOLA.com on this event and more. Check us, SportsNOLA.com.